Welcome to MooMooMath Math and Science. In this video, let's learn how to tell time on an analog clock. And on this video, we're going to focus on a clock with three hands. The small hand is for the hour. It points to the hour, and there are 24 hours in a day. You always start with the shortest hand, or the hour hand. This is 1 o'clock, 3 o'clock, 7 o'clock. The large hand tells you the minutes. There are 60 minutes in an hour. For each number, it is equal to 5. So you have 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, and the last number is 2 zeros, not 60, and you call it o'clock. The third hand tells you the seconds. There are 60 seconds in a minute. The second hand moves more quickly than the hour and the minute hand, and sometimes it may be a different color like red, or it may be thinner than the hour and minute hand. Use these 5 steps in order to make reading time easy on a clock. Step 1, start at the small hand. Look where the short hand is pointing and write this down. Step 2, draw 2 dots. Step 3, read the large hand. Step 4, draw 2 dots. And step 5, read the skinny or the second hand. So let's practice. This first one, the small hand is on the 10. Let's write down 2 dots. The large hand is at 10 also. So let's write a 10. Now the second hand is on the 25. So let's write 25. So there we go. Let's go with the second one. The small hand is on the 11, so I'm going to write an 11, then 2 dots. The large hand is on 48. So how did I get the 48? This is 45, then 46, 47, 48. I'm going to write 2 dots, and then the second hand is on the 15. This next one, the small hand is on the 2, so I'm going to write a 2, then 2 dots. The large hand is on 27. Remember, 25, 26, 27. Write 2 dots. And the second hand is on the 30. So I'm going to write a 30. The next lesson, we will talk about common phrases used when telling times. As always, thanks for watching. And Moomoo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.